Hey there and welcome. This is Hunt Showdown, a battle royale type of game. The objective is hunt down clues, find the boss, kill it, banish it to hell, and extract with its bounty. Easy, right? Except for the fact that other people are trying to kill you. So let's go ahead and get started. Currently the game works with duos, so you can do a solo or have a teammate with you. With the new patch, when the game releases, it'll be trios. Oh, and guess what? Dynamite goes out in water. Unless it's a wax. Once the hunters are killed, you can loot them, get some ammo back, sometimes money, dynamite, your tools, then also you can take their weapons if you want. And this, the last clue, is going to give me the location to the assassin, which happens to be right here.
Thank you.
Alright, I keep hearing noise, so I know somebody else is here. I just don't know where exactly. I didn't know that those stairs to the left led to a dead end. Catching a hunter on fire, it'll start burning them, and after it hits a certain point, they can't be revived. So it forces the teammate to either push to kill me or push to revive his teammate. Alright, so here I noticed that the team that I was fighting here picked up his partner and left. So my kill count went from 5 to 4. I mean, technically I still killed him. And at this point I know that I've killed 2 teams, and now 2 other teams have extracted. So that's 8 people, 9 counting me, so most likely there's nobody left. And that leaves free reign on the boss for me.
Thank you.
Alright, boss is dead. I can start banishing. Once that's completed, I can pick up the bounty, and I'll be out of here. So this is the bounty right here. Gives me dark vision, so anybody within a certain range glows orange. I can see them through walls, everything. And now I just have to get out. And here's the extraction, just waiting for the timer to tick down. So we're out to die another day, or what is it? Live to die another day. Now here we get to collect our experience for our bloodline, which the bottom one gives us our guns, toys to play with, and then the top bar is for the actual hunter that we used. So we're collecting our experience, the cash for everything we did, and then we just go into another one. And if our hunter ever dies, he is gone forever, so you guys have to be careful with that one. Alright, that's been Hunt Showdown. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. It's a different type of game, definitely a lot of fun. I do hope that you enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time. Later.